You were what, 16? And I'm thinking, here's a kid who's gonna go places, and then somehow you just didn't.
Tim Lippe didn't know where his life was going.
I need you to go down to Cedar Rapids and prove Brown Star's a good outfit.
Oh, sweet.
But that was before Cedar Rapids.
Incredible. There's palm trees. The whole place smells like chlorine. It's like I'm in Barbados or somewhere.
This insurance convention is important.
You can count on me.
One thing, steer clear of Dean Ziegler.
Double stock my mini bar, please. Hey, Ned, getting some honey on your stinger? I love it.
The Rhinomo.
What's the matter, friend? You never seen a chocolate vanilla love sandwich before? This is the party headquarters right here.
Of course, I have my guilty pleasures of antiquing.
Shots, let's do them.
Okay. Cream sherry.
Cream sherry? This one's weird.
You look like R2-D2.
That's not what he sounds like.
I'm having a perfect moment.
Insurance agents get people's lives back on track.
You are a hero. You're the Superman type.
We're gonna be fine!
Just give me your hand, bro.
I don't trust people with ponytails.
Ed Helms.
If you want a party, you let me know.
You got it. Party hardy.
I made love to a woman. She's not that pretty, and her mouth tastes like cigarettes.
John C. Reilly.
If you want to survive this business, you got to dance with the tiger.
How do you make the tiger dance?
You got to show him a little teat.
I don't even want to know.
I'm so bummed out! I'm so bummed out!
Where's Timble?
He's practically my best friend at this point.
You just met him 2 days ago.
You're probably uninsured.
No!
Timble!
Hey! I'm straight up gangster, and I always keeps one in the chamber in case you pondering.
What happened back there?
I looked up and Ronald was talking like a ghetto person.
But I do a pretty convincing Omar from the HBO program The Wire.
Cedar Rapids.
What happened?
I got beat up, got completely blotto, and befriended a prostitute. It was awesome.
Someone deserves 2 bags of honey roasted peanuts.
2 bags. Super awesome.